Husky was a London city cop who moved to Leeds to follow the love of a young tigress called Bosoms. However, when Husky discovered that she was a renowned cat burglar, he was left feline heartbroken. Being a top dog detective, he arrested Kitten, turning his tail to love, leaving him emotionless except for a bitter, hateful criminal.
Hey, put the bitch down.
Pooch grew up in a small town with big dreams of becoming the chief of the LPD, but his vision was then shattered after he refused bribes from top-end gangsters. The gangsters didn't come for him, they went for his one true love. The death of his girlfriend almost killed Pooch. He's been hunting down the ones responsible ever since. His hunt is nearly all complete. All but one.
Hey, which way you walking here?
Hey, sorry, dude. Every day.
I can smell it, I can move.
Drink?
That's how I feel, my girlfriend. Hey, that's him!
Here, Pooch, we'll get it.
What you gonna do when they come for you?
There he is. Husky, are you alright?
Oh, I'm okay.
Quit fooling around. We need to catch this perp. Hang on a sec.
You reckon you can get him, Pooch?
Sweet dreams, motherfucker.
Damn, Pooch!